So now let's have a look at the spectrum. And I've secretly made a shortcut not to type in this terrible lint space command all the time. So I've put this into a MATLAB file called spectrum, which just contains this lint space command so that I can directly write PM signal that. And let's bring the plot window back up. Okay, so now here we've got our phase modulated signal here. And if we zoom in here, now the amazing result is that there's indeed no carrier in it, or a very, very tiny amount. With a bit of luck, we still have got the AM signal there. So if I create another figure and do spectrum of AM signal, yeah, and we have been lucky, so the AM signal is still there. So now we can compare this here. So here on the left, so we've got our PM of T, and clearly there's no carrier. And on the other side here, we've got our AM of T, and there's clearly a large carrier. And that's one of the main advantages of the phase modulated signal, that it deals in a very, very efficient way with the energy here. Yeah, so we see the main energy is sitting in the sidebands, where the information is sitting, whereas in AM, obviously, we've got this massive peak in the middle here.